The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 851 pounds.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
And at a combined weight of 749 pounds.
A group set on dominance here in WWE. Every brand, every division, they plan on standing atop each one.
And if you want to see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork needs to be on point to win one of these. You know, I always think of us as a 3-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Boom, what a kick. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Partner tags in. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow!
That shoulder targeted there. Oh, man! Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Oh, man. He reverses it. Can he do it here?
One, two.
No, he flips the shoulder before three.
Somehow, some way.
Tag is made, and he's coming in high.
Snapmare takedown.
Tagging his partner in now.
Able to get there in time.
Nice takedown.
Right in the head.
Oh, that can rock you.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Tagged into action.
Ouch.
Counters that. Get in. the corner.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Pile driver on its way. Spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Clean tag for his partner.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, just bounce that face like a basketball.
Nice takedown.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent. Ah, oh, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
The stomp. Is it enough here? And a kick out before even one there.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
He saw it coming.
Placing them into the corner. And he's able to counter.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Wrenching the Pele kick.
Got the leg.
Swing and screw.
That'll tear your knee up. Gets the tag. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
That one scouted. Tag made. Fresh man in.
This is going to hurt.
Stay Saito.
And Zagiri finds its mark. With authority.
Oh, God, that hurt.
There's a tag.
Did you hear that impact?
Good defense.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Look at him totally.
Watch out.
Nice drop kick.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two. Well scattered reversal there.
Three.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. He's lost some of his win now.
To the gut. Ooh.
This won't win the match, but clever escape.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
And tag!
He's in now.
Finally!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Oh! And he's able to reverse. Strikes with a kick. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Headlock. Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
He switches it back around.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, look out.
Driven straight down.
Hoping to end it here. Save.
Still got more fight here.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Is registered. Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
DDT
spiked.
Ooh.
Cranking the arm and a kick.
Double knee backbreaker.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Up across the shoulders. What's next?
He's gone for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
And he makes the save for his team.
He avoids the damage.
Fighting out.
Oh, this could be something.
Able to interrupt the attack.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got the tag.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Octopus stretch locked in. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out.
All the heart, all his desire being put.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Nice takedown.
This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, it's not looking good.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Right to the jaw. We got a cover.
One, two.
I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Just like that, he said, uh-oh, across the shoulders.
Airway cross neck breaker. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Stomping down, incoming. What a counter.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Sirens.
Here it is.
Now I put my mind.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Tagged in.
Partner.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding me? Big boot.
He's in off the tag.
Nice rush on the leg, sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
There's the save. How close was that?
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two, here it is. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, I need a brace.
That's gonna hurt.
Extend your elbow.
It's a great counter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Tag made. Tag made.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And there's the save.
Great counter. No!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. He's turning the tables.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Is starting to rock. Forced out of the ring. Oh,
stomping. Ouch.
He's
in for it now.
German suplex.
He wants it one more time.
Spike to the Michinoku driver.
One up the buses. This one's over.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here are your winners.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.